Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive.
And the header!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Shaqiri tries to get it forward quickly. And the weighted pass. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And he's cut it out.
Lucas Moura looking to break out here. Lucas Moura takes the low option. Looking for space out wide. Shaqiri.
Forward it goes.
Firmino
plays it long. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Sanchez. Alderweireld. Eriksen.
Aimed long and direct. And it's got through. Lucas Moura
looking to get on the end of this.
Gomez boots it to safety.
Has a swing at it! Yeah! He's delivered all right!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
So, a breakthrough already.
Kane. Mane. It's Firmino.
Liverpool pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So, what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way.
It's Shaqiri! By a fraction.
Just brushed off the ball there. Dicks one in.
Looking for space out wide.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
And that has been clubbed away.
Mops it in gently.
Sanchez battles to win it back. Kane.
Trippier.
Goes looking.
Lucas Moura.
Can he dig out a shot?
Keita passes it forward. Firmino spreads it towards the left. It's Firmino. Robertson looks to clip it forward. Can he shoot? Oh, the ball's come loose. Son Heung-min gets good distance on it. Firmino plays it backwards, and they'll try again. And that's been levered clear. Play for a throw. And he just whacks it away. Dele Alli, out to the left it goes. Must needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Ribeiro gets it back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Played down the flank. Dembele tries lifting it over. That'll go straight through to the keeper. And it's Salah. Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Eriksen. Trippier plays it forward. Dele Alli plays it out to the wing. Son Heung-min. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. It's hoisted clear. Here it comes. Mohamed Salah. It's corner. Oliveira knocks it away. Now it's Mane. Jordan Henderson. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the whistle goes for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Liverpool still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. More than a decent game up to this.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front end for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Tottenham come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting, and there is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. Here we go again then.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Alexander-Arnold.
Salah.
Alexander-Arnold.
Mohamed Salah beats the offside trap. Looks to set one up.
Too much on that, it's gone out.
And out to safety. Over and the ball is out of play.
Trippier. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And it's Trippier. Keita goes looking. Mane. Dembele plays a clever pass. And that's been levered clear.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Gomez. So still just a goal between them. Shaqiri. Now it's Roberto Firmino.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Over to the left. Vertonghen. Firmino. Son Heung-min. Now it's Kane. And back to base.
Alexander-Arnold simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
It's a loose ball. Alexander-Arnold. And it's Shaqiri. Cedric, what are you thinking?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they're settled for a risky approach now to defend us.
Played out to the right. Oh, he's not going to get that. There's going to be another change here. Son Heung-min has created one goal already. Tries to stroke it through. And he just whacks it away. Tongan boots it to safety. Nicely controlled. Forward it goes. Timely intervention. Gone a long way up and away. Lucas Moura. Vertonghen. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Vertonghen tries to get it forward quickly. Dele Alli. Tried to play it through.
Ali encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
Can he finish?
And that could come back to haunt them.
Mohamed Salah was already celebrating in his head and probably still can't process how the keeper denied him. What a stop.
We sit high. It'll be a corner. So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was much...
Towering header!
Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Thank you.
Dembele. Lloris gets it upfield. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah looks to dink one in.
Has a pop!
He's missed another one.
Liverpool really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Dele Alli spreads it towards the left. It's just a question of running down the clock now. Aimed low and direct.
Probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Son Heung-min gets it back. Dyer. Lloris sends that a long way. Into overtime. And it's Salah. Out to the left it goes. Dyer. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And that's going to be a booking.
Squeak, good luck, some judgment. One goal to score, a final whistle.